house tour of the Airbnb that we are staying at for Brooke's birthday for today, tomorrow, and the day after, meaning Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So we're gonna walk you into the dining room.
All right, what's good, y'all? So this is the dining room. We have these wood china chops and wooden chairs. In here is another storage space, just in case you want to put anything extra. In there, we have a view right here, multiple windows, just in case you want to look at the view. Look at the patio. Walk with me. Now we have the kitchen. All right, so marble countertop. We got the island right here. We got the dual refrigerator. You know, got some snacks and stuff in there. Down there is the freezer, I believe. All right, we got the oven right here. The waffle maker right here. We got the view right there, you know. Microwave. We got the toaster right there. This oven.
This is the stove.
Okay, that's the stove. This is the oven. Excuse my ignorance. Right here we got the trash can.
And so, excuse what I'm wearing right now, because, you know, we had to get coffee. So I'm taking this a little. There is one long couch. You know, we have an ottoman or coffee table. Choose as you please. Two chairs. This light works. And this chair does pull out, so does this one.
I don't.
No. We have the fireplace. Yeah. And we have the TV in place of the Wi-Fi scorer. So that's just... And now I'm going to wrap it up, and Damon's going to show y'all the master bedroom.
All right, so I'm going to bring you over to the master bedroom. All right? So we got tabletop right here. We got a mirror right here. You know, just in case you want to look at yourself. We have a closet space right here. You know, private space, none really too soon. Then we got the master bed. Alright, so we got the wood top right here, master bed. Then we have a walk-in bathroom and a walk-in shower right here. You know, very spacious, very, you know, luxurious, if you will. A lot of views. All you see is views. I mean, seriously, just views on top of views on top of views. That's what you love about cabin spaces. So now I'm gonna wrap it up to Taylor. You know,
I am gonna show you the rest of the downstairs. Okay, so you know, where you wash your clothes. Nothing too major. Now you have the bathroom. I don't know what the chips are. This is me and Damon's bathroom. I pretty much made myself at home. You know, I have my makeup bag. This is the shower, and it comes with complimentary stuff. You have to get into the details. She has complimentary stuff sitting out for us. And like Devon said, the views. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys into the bedroom that me and Damon will be staying. So this is ours. It's kind of a mess right now, you know? We had to change into our clothes over, and now, you know, get a little comfy, because, you know, we're gonna be here for a while. This is actually our closet. It has a mirror. It's kind of dusty, but you know. And now Damon is gonna show you guys upstairs.
Go. Alright, so y'all come upstairs with me. This is the, I guess you could say, play area or kids area. So we got double bunk beds right here. Extra bed right here, just in case somebody feels left out. We got a couch set right here, another couch set right here, two chairs right here. Then we got like a 70-inch, we got a 70-inch TV right over there. Then we have a view right here, overlooking everything. Like I said, 70-inch TV right here. You know.
Wait a minute.
Let's go ahead to. This is John and Gia's room. Not sure how they feel about upstairs, but you know. This is basically their room, you know. Like I said earlier, views on top of the top. So, you know, view right here, just looking up the forest, you know. Beautiful kitchen right here, you know. And yeah, that's pretty much. Oh, and almost forgot. They do have their own bathroom, believe it or not. Yes, they do. Is there a light? Yes, there is. You know, marble, tabletop, you know. working water, you know, everything like that. And that's pretty much it.
So that was pretty much the house or Airbnb tour.
Yeah.
This is day one. This is just y'all's tour. Tomorrow will be a vlog. Basically just our day. All right, see you.